So there's a melody that came to me that God is everywhere you are. So it's okay. And it's okay because God is everywhere you are. God is. Everywhere you are, God is. So maybe you're feeling like, okay, God, where are you in this situation? I'm not feeling it. I know you love me. And why am I even going through this situation? Because you love me. I have a God. You're a good God. But it don't feel good. It don't feel comfortable. It doesn't feel like love. God doesn't always look like himself when he's working something out for his higher good, for his purposes in our life. And sometimes he's doing something in our life to make us a living epistle, and it has really nothing to do with us. He's allowing something because he's using it for something else, or he's positioning you through that. So when you're feeling like, God, where are you? Lean into Daddy God. Know that you can go boldly to the throne room of grace and receive mercy and help in time of need. And know that when he calls, when you call on him, he answers. He's a good God. He said to the children of Israel, I've seen your suffering, therefore I have come down. And you know now he is come down. He agreed with his covenant. He's come down through Jesus Christ. He now lives inside of us. And he is everywhere we are. God is. And all we have to do is allow the Holy Spirit to lead us into the truth of God in that situation. We look to God. We look to him. He is our source and he is our strength. And so when we feel all alone, maybe the God who's Yahweh Mekadesh and Yahweh Sikunu is sanctifying us. He's setting us apart. He's allowing that alienation, that feeling, to remind us we're alien, to remind us that we are ambassadors, to remind us that we're not of the world, to remind us that it's okay, to remind us that he is our source. He is the lover of our soul. He's the strength of our life. And it might not be in a crowd. It might not be in a group. It might not be in your family. He is setting you apart to work something out in you so you don't have the distractions you need to have that you shouldn't have. So whatever the case is, God has still got you. He is still with you. He is everywhere you are, even when you feel lonely. At least it's okay. Guess what? He's going to set the lonely in families. He's going to remind children of God to come around you and to speak a word of encouragement. You'll know that you're never alone because God is in you, walking in you, and you sit in heavenly places in Christ Jesus, far above all principalities and powers. Be encouraged. God loves you. God got you.